His opponent of the evening. He hails from the land where everything bubbles and pop. He stands tall 5'7", weighing 14 stones even. He is Hubba Bubba.
Oh yeah, here comes Hubba Bubba.
Hubba Bubba. Not Hubba
Bubba.
Hubba Bubba.
So that was a good idea.
One of the dumbest songs in the 80s. Of course, we gotta take our clothes off. Like a baby.
Yeah, to see if that's okay.
I don't think it's okay. I think the punishment is a kick to the face.
Kick to face? Yeah, I
agree. Kick to face,
really,
I think, is the punishment for crying like a baby in the ring.
Kick to face. Yep, that's what we're going with. Well, we got Hubba Bubba in the ring, and we've got Mr. Preacher in the ring, and we've got Justin Time in the ring. That can mean only one thing. We're about to get our first match of tonight on the way. So please bring your attention to the ring as Justin Time begins to start this matchup.
And there you go, there's the bell, ladies and gents. So, attack!
Go!
Well, there we go, that was the first big attack.
That was exciting.
Preacher rolling it in, he's gonna roll over on my brother.
I will give him something. Like a baby, but he's got some moves.
Look,
check out this. Boom.
Hey, what happened there?
Did both of them miss? Oh, again, he's locked up. I tell you what, once Preacher's got you in that hole, that's not a good place to be. You don't want to be. You do not want to be grabbed by that wicked monster. And because he's got a grip on him like a bear.
All right. Preacher's got him out there in the center of the ring, and now he's going to go into a wrist lock.
And
a nice Irish whip into the ropes. And off the ropes, bam, big rebound crossbody, and down goes Hubba Bubba.
You don't see that from these big guys. A lot of the big guys are more powerhouse. It's interesting to see a bit of a high flying move there. I mean, it's not high flying.
Oh, good. He goes right for the pin. One. Man, I was hoping that was going to be a quick match.
For a big guy.
He got on up there. All right, and now he begins to pick him up.
And this is where he starts to dismantle Hubba Bubba bit by bit. Boom, and there's the first part of it. Take out the back with a beautiful suplex.
Big suplex by the Preacher. Hubba Bubba in a lot of trouble. The Preacher reaching down one and help Hubba Bubba back up.
He throws himself.
Hubba Bubba charging in. And he goes for the drop kick. To the face. To the face.
It's definitely to the face.
He's flipping
it. It's right there.
It says right there. It is
right there. It says it.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
You see my knees jumping around the ring.
Well, it's the type that. Give me any kind
of and Hubba Bubba with a little bit of fancy moves there as he gets up the Bubba Rooney.
Yeah, he calls out the Hubba Bubba Rooney.
Oh, I'd be a little bit embarrassed. Hubba Bubba coming off the ropes. Look at that. The Godstopper is king. And he lands right on top of the Preacher. We're going for one. A two.
Nearly. He just couldn't get the shoulder down of the big man, Mr. Preacher. But yeah, it was interesting to see. I tell you, he's got his moves. And he just stops crying.
What the hell is that?
I think he slipped over.
What in the hell just happened?
He may have hurt his ankle. I think he was walking like a ponce, and he stood a little bit bad on the old leg, and has fallen over. He seems okay. We're good.
So are you telling me the guy that's named after Bubblegum can't walk and chew bubblegum at the same time?
Oh, here we go. This is what we see. This is what we see every week. This guy has a pattern.
Well, what do you expect? He's a guy. He can't do two things at once.
And now we've got... What the hell is happening?
He's having a paddy. By book of rules, paddying in the ring. Is that allowed?
I don't even know what the fuck that means.
Did you see that? He was having a paddy in the corner, and Facebook came up, and he flipped backwards, and he kicked him straight in the head.
Oh, dear. What the hell?
My ears. Just pin him. Just pin him and get it over with and go to have a paddy backstage. But we don't have time for this.
I don't know what have a paddy means.
He's like in the corner going, rolling about the floor. Oh, he's up now. He's finished. He's done having his sticky. Chantel, you can't approve of this. He's supposed to be a real
man. Thank you, Chris. Why the hell is he throwing a fit? He was winning. Now he's up on the top rope. I don't know what the hell's going on here, but...
Big splash.
Landing hard right on top of the Preacher. The Preacher needs to get... Man up.
There's a two. Close. Whoa, that was way too thin, that was. He literally was grazing that little finger on the mat just as Preacher managed to get that big shoulder off the ground.
If the Preacher gets beat here, he needs to surround this wrestling set again.
Well, I was going to say, the Preacher came out of a bubble of boots. He can keep the momentum going. Now, even though he is having a paddy, which does give time for me.
Thomas, the guy, he lifts him, he doesn't cry.
That's how you call it, Wade. That's pretty much what's going on. I'll tell you what, he doesn't cry about now because he just took a massive hand on a Preacher. And down you go.
Alright, inmate over there getting a little... Alright, we got a hammer lock going on. I'm sure Man, I wish he would just... Pile...
That is fine, Wade. You are dog, my friend. You are dog. You know, you turn 50 and now you're Undertaker.
I tell you what, I became a grumpy old man. Get off my lawn! I had to bid the strippers to my house.
Hey, you really like them. You were always sending strippers to my house. You're here at the radio meter, so I thought I'd send them by.
Well, they got there. And man, you talk about some of the nastiest, I don't know, but oh my God.
They came to the same place at Moscow. Yeah. Like, I'll tell you what, it takes a lot to take down the creature. He's a big man, he's a tall guy, he's got long, strong legs, he's like brass. And I tell you what, knocking somebody like that off their feet does take a lot of force, and it looks like it may have injured Hubba Bubba's knee. I'm gonna see if he has a patty about that as well. He's had a patty about pretty much everything else that's happened during this match.
I had such big hopes for the creature. I was like, all right, this is gonna be a quick match. He's gonna whip Hubba Bubba's ass, he's gonna put him back to the back and move on. Not at all the creature, very disappointing. I don't think God is smiling down upon the preacher right now.
I gotta say, all that muscle may definitely not so, but it's like
now he's up at the top rope, and the preacher was waiting for him. He was waiting for that one. As Hubba Bubba came off the top rope, the preacher was sitting and back to the Hubba Bubba.
Oh, you can't turn back from that, the feature. And here's a pin, right, drop down, there's a one, there's a two. Whoa, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ can't help him here, but maybe a can of prune get him going. The feature is really kicking some butt. Love it.
I like that there's the crowd that injecting the crowd.
You guys spot it.
He said slamming that head right into the turnbuckle.
That's how he baptizes people. He just gets a tray of water and just slams their head in it consistently until he decides what name they're going to be. And it's not Peter.
They made over there threatening to kick Chantel back.
You can have a fire inside the ring and inside the ring.
And there we go. We got a pin.
Chantel's just in time. We got a pin. There he goes. One, there's two. What comes after two?
No.
What comes after two, everyone?
All right, crowd, how do we just... What is the next number after two? We got it.
She's got to two.
She
doesn't know that next.
All right, we got an Irish whip into the ropes. Coming off the ropes. Hubba Bubba, and he is the preacher with a big leaping face buster. Hubba Bubba, going for the cover. No. He just wanted to roll over on him.
I thought it's Hubba Bubba Rooney again. And he's picking him up. I didn't know that's a smart move. I agree with you, Wade. I'd have gone straight for a cover after that. Wouldn't you capitalize on a move like that? Boom.
I would have. I thought he would have been done.
Yep.
But, nope. Hubba Bubba's going to have a little bit more fun. He picks up the preacher. The preacher is going in.
Yeah, if you kick me in the gut, I'll kick you in the gut. My leg's bigger than your leg.
Put a stop to that, and there we go right into the wrist lock one more time. Hubba Bubba's showing a little bit of athleticism. As he comes off with the float over DDT, and now we go for the cover. One, two, and oh Jesus Christ, somebody count three in this ring.
Hey, I'll chuck him on what you're doing, that was a three. Chuck him on! Chuck him!
I gotta agree with Hubba Bubba, that was a freaking three.
Yeah, but now he's gonna panic about him.
Well, he's gonna go through with him pout.
We were good until then. Couldn't you just give him the three?
Right.
Then he wouldn't have had to. Just give it him. Just, yeah, it's free. It's fine. Yeah, that's it. Just give it him.
And nation, may the parents who have lost a rambling kid that's on the inside of the ring, please count the gap 15. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, if you... What the...
What in the hell?
What the hell is this? Is this what you guys have paid your money to come and see? Is this what you want to see? Because, like, what the hell?
I don't even know what this is.
Oh, come on, preacher. Put this guy out of his misery.
Jesus Christ, would you hit the guy and finish this already? I wish he'd kick somebody's ass. At least something would be getting done.
Well, we got Preacher praying. We've got Mother Buller having to cry and Paddy in. Justin's just having a look at the buckles to try and work out what number comes after two. You're wearing a silly hat. I've got a fish on my head. And Lyria's ready for that match that hopefully is going to come up very soon. Yep. That's what's going on, guys.
Yeah, well, what is also going on is that the Preacher has started to perform an exorcism on Hubba Bubba to spell out the evil demon that has possessed him.
I'm pretty sure that there's more than just an evil demon in him. But we're about to get rid of it now. Whoa! We're going to get it with a power bomb. It's been reversed into
a... You know who kicked his ass right now?
Me?
Lacey.
You?
Miles.
Lacey Miles? You look so much
fun. We'll kick her out. We'll get her out here.
Kick
his ass.
All
right, we got the Irish whip right into the ropes. He comes up. Oh, he's got the priest. It's hot again.
You think he's down? I mean, he just keeps coming back.
Would you put it with somebody?
Please. One way.
For the love of all that's holy, pin somebody. That is 1, 2, 3. Ladies and gentlemen, we got it.
The winner of the match, Rhea Pinfall, Booba, Booba.
Not what I expected, Ray. Not what I expected.
No, this is not enough brain bleach. I need brain bleach to get your paper out of my head. Maybe I should have stayed in that bottle instead of coming in here. I don't know.
I think Maggie was backstage, so he's disappointed.
Hey, Arco, you can start again, Mike.